The next phase of my life is in your hands, and I want you to give me a masterpiece. And it surely did. To date, that's an album that when I play to date, I still feel like the first time we recorded. And that's the power of good music. And as you guys are here tonight, you're about to witness great, great, great music. Do you guys have Matters of the Heart, the new album? Some don't. But tonight is going to be a great night. I'm sure he's going to perform songs off the album. My favorite, I don't know if Efia is here, but it's Hold Me Down. Yes, featuring Tex and Efia. That's my favorite. And but what's today's day? 28th. The video was supposed to come out today. I don't know where Akwaboa is. Akwaboa is a boss. He decides what he wants to do. But to me, I thought it was supposed to come out today. Yes.
That's a surprise coming up.
I don't know. He likes to surprise me as well. Because the whole album, I didn't hear the album until it came out.
Okay.
You know, even though I'm with him, he doesn't play to me. But I trust him as an artist. I feel like he's definitely going to give us a masterpiece, and he did. You know, so tonight, I hope he plays that song for me. Obviously, I Do Love You is our favorite song ever from Akwaboa. I don't know if you can dispute that fact. Messaggio is a great record. I hope he plays songs from his father as well. Yeah, Shemebo. Yeah, Shemebo is a good record. So tonight, I really...